that shit. Hold on. I got to start this motherfucking record over again. Wait a minute. Fuck that shit. Still on this motherfucking record. I'ma play this motherfucker for y'all. Hey, y'all get some more drinks going on. I sound a whole lot better.
Ritualistic, cleansing my soul of addiction for now, cause I'm falling apart. Yep, tension between us just like picket fences. You got issues that I won't mention for now, cause we're falling apart. Passionate from miles away, passive with the things you say, passing up on my old ways. I can't blame you, no, no. Passionate from miles away, passive with the things you say, passing up on my old ways. I can't blame you, no. From a distance, I think we should rule out commitment for now, cause we're falling apart. Leaving, you're just doing that to get even. Don't pick up the pieces, just leave it for now. They keep falling apart. Passionate from miles away, passive with the things you say, passing up on my old ways. I can't blame you, no, no. Passionate from miles away, passive with the things you say, passing up on my old ways. I can't blame you, no.
Case, nigga, fuck that. Two pills and a half weight, nigga, fuck that. Got a high tolerance when your age don't exist. Man, I swear my nigga tripping off that shit again. Pick him up, then I set him in cold water. Then I order someone to bring him Vicodin. Hope they take the pain away from the feeling that he feel today. You know when you're part of Section 8 and you feel like no one can relate, cause you are
a loner. Marijuana in the office make you stronger. I'm in the house party tripping up my generation, sipping cough syrup, black as water. Never no pancakes in the kitchen, man. Not one of our lives is caught up in the daily superstition that the world is about to end. Gives a fuck, we never do listen unless it comes with an 808, a melody, and some house, PlayStation and some drink, technology by myself. Looking around and all I see is a big crowd that's product of me, and it probably relatives relevant for a rebel stream. Yep, her president is black, she black, purple label on her back, but that dab is like, so she take it straight to the head. Then she look at me, she got ADHD. 8 doobies to the face, fuck that. 12 bottles in the case, nigga, fuck that. 2 pills in the halfway, nigga, fuck that. Got a high tolerance when your age don't exist. Like, whoa, 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 whoa.
Don't got a limit, just give me some room with it. Don't got a limit, just give me some room with it. They always tell me ADHD, get it.
And then she started. She started feeling the stuff like no one else in this apartment. Beg your pardon, oh, I rap, baby. How old are you? She say 22, I say 23. Okay, then we all crack babies. Damn, why you say that? She said, where my drink at? I'ma tell you later, just tell your neighbors and the police relax. I stood up, shut the blind, close the screen. Jungle trying, made to the back where she reside. Then she said, read between the lines. Yep, hope that I get close enough when the lights turn down. And the fact that she just might open.